key stage one. So you'll see I am in a different place today. I have got so used to dancing in that big hall, and now I have to try and dance in my teeny tiny dining room. So fingers crossed I won't bash my hands on anything and hurt myself. Okay, so you'll have to bear with me because I don't know what the sound's going to come out like. So fingers crossed it'll all work out fine. But if there's any little technical issues, I apologise. And fingers... I think it was the tassel. I think it was the tassel of my hoodie. But I thought a spider or something had dropped down on me. Sorry if I made you jump. Okay, so fingers crossed. Fingers crossed it'll all work out okay and you'll be able to hear the sound and everything. I'm sure it was my tassel. I hope it was. Okay, so let's get started, okay? Alright, we're going to start a nice slow routine. So we're going to start by pushing our arms out. I don't even think my arms are going to stay in the picture. We're going to push our arms out to the side and then do a big grab, okay? So we're going push, super sharp, and then slow right down, grab. Well done. Then we're going to lean over to the side and throw our arm up and over, all the way over to the side and down to the middle. Then you're going to slowly, slowly, slowly stand back up. Are you ready? Should try that again. So we're going push, grab, reach, throw, over, and up in the middle. Good job. Shall we have a go with the music? Keep this toe on the floor and you're going to bring your elbows up, 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 and look up to the sky like this. Okay, should we have another go? So we're going to step forwards on this one. Good, step forwards on this one. Leave your toe on the floor. Elbows up, 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 up to here. Okay, then from there, so we've come to here, you're going to drop this elbow down and look at your hand, and this elbow down and look at your hand. Okay, let's have another go at that. So we're going to step forwards on this leg, step forwards on this leg, leave your toe on the floor, up, 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 and drop this one and this one. Okay, should we have another go with the music? I bet you look amazing. Here we go.
I can hear you, but I won't. Some look for trouble, while others don't. There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh. Oh.
Well done. Okay, so we've just done, let's do this last move. We've stepped forward on this foot. We've stepped forward on this foot. foot and lift our foot behind on our toe. Our elbows come up and we draw up, almost like we're spreading out our wings. Okay, then we're going to drop, drop. Then we're going to step out on this leg and we're going to throw our head all the way around. Okay, so we're going to throw our head all the way around backwards and lean back as much as we can back to the centre. Okay, that's our last move. Shall we try and go from the very beginning to the end? Okay, and it's a really nice slow song, so you've got to make all your moves really big and flowy, okay? Make sure that they're flowing through every single move. Okay, let's have a go. Nice and big.
There's a thousand reasons I should go about my day and ignore your whispers, which I wish would go away. Oh.
Oh. Your well done!
It's just a ringing in my.
How did we get on? I bet you did absolutely fabulous. Okay, so next week will be completely different videos, completely different dances, okay? And we'll do a new one every week, just for fun, all right? Well done, and thank you for trying something a little bit slower. I know we normally do really strong, fast routines, don't we? But I thought we'd try something a bit different this week. Okay, so thank you very much, well done. And I'm gonna put my work email, my school email address in the description box. So if you want to send me a video of you doing your routine, that would be absolutely fabulous. I'd love to see it. Okay. Well done, everybody. And I'll see you next week. Bye, guys.